Redneck 007, headed to Vietnam soon, boy. Come up here. That's a real song. All right, you got it. All right. And then they just blew into the wind. This is my grandmother and Command Sergeant Major James William Dale, grandfather. I never got to meet. But he went to Vietnam, so hey, why shouldn't I, right? Now, why is Hazel Bird right here, too? I ain't never been there in 2005, Hazel D. Bird. Oh, that's a footstone. And here's, oh, cool. James W. Dow, Tennessee, of course. That's cool. He's got all his dates. World War II, Korea, his POW in Korea, and Vietnam. Nah, I do video.
Video?
I did.
Here's your aunt.
Here's my aunt I never met. Wanda. Little Wanda, she just lived for 3 months. Wonder who puts these up here.
We do.
Yeah, we just come up here for Mother's Day. And, who's Burly Joe back? Watch out for them stepchildren out there. Yeah, my aunt's seen that here. This is Kenner and Goldie. This is my great grandparent. Never met them either. He was born in 1901. Yeah, he did love his country like I do. But I am ready to leave it for a while. For sake of money. I think that's right. Okay. So, yep. I don't sit around the house all the time and dream about going to the Philippines or Thailand or Vietnam. But I am going to hit all three of them countries. I got an army brother I served with that you sit right here. I'm littering in the graveyard, people. Oh, I know. They take them right over here. There's a bunch of them. He probably drank PBR. What was his beer of choice? He liked liquor. Liquor is quicker, but yeah, he died in the VA. Well, he went to the Veterans Hospital.
In Vietnam. And then he came back and lived 6 months.
I thought he died. Oh, that was Paul, who died in the VA. Well, some of my family died in the VA. That's why I don't like going to the VA,
it's
people.
In the picture.
See mine, but I can't see yours. Oh, where are you going to take a picture of you?
Flowers.
Oh, take a picture of that. All right. all stuck in my head now. Well, grandfather I never met, I got some questions. Well, I'm sure. Yeah, I started drinking at an early age. I am not a videographer. We'll get several different views, though. I don't like other people's phones. I only like mine. I got a S8. Technically, I really don't like mine all that much. Looks good. Hi, Memo. Bye, Memo. You're welcome. I'll send you an invoice for my services. So, yeah. There's Roller, Stedham, or Stedman, Snodgrass, Har, Bridwell, Griffin, Hayes, Straley, Russell, Cole, Harkin, Bridwell, Barnes! Hey, look at there, it's Campbell, Garland, Bowman, Pendergrass, Rodiford, Lambert, Gray, Bird. Yeah. Half a Kingsport up here. I know so many of their ancestors, what do you call them? Predecessors. All right, people. I'm out. I don't like long videos. Redneck 007.
That's the first.
Golly. My eyes. I was here at the Dollar General Market here in Bumfuck, Tennessee. Look what I found for the Backwoods family. Backwoods Moonshine. How cool is that? Yeah. Lucky Rooster. Whiskey. Yeah, that's very cool. I'm just learning my Vietnamese as I gander gracefully through this marketplace. And you know what, people? You having a bad hair day? Get you a bad hair day. Only at your Dollar General. It's like a marketplace. It's new to me because I don't get out this way. But, yeah. Check it out. American Patriot. Oh.